I wonder how long it's been since my brother and I began to see things other people can't see. My big brother, he was so sweet and kind. He was the only one I could open up to about these visions. After our mother died, he was my only family.
So this is Himuro Mansion.
In search of someone. Junsei Takamine, a famous novelist, and a man my brother was very indebted to, disappeared while researching a book. When he told me that he got a lead on Mr. Takamine's whereabouts, he was going far away.
Was Mr. Takamine, so he did come here.
It's been 2 weeks since I last heard from my brother. But he left a note that led me to this place. I felt as though something was calling me here. Mafuyu. My brother was here. What is this? something happened to my brother. It's that person I just saw. The ropes. Mafuyu. Wait. Thank you. what?
Secret ritual because this blinding mask is the key to the door. The altar's got to be behind this door.
Ah!
face of the mirror.
Kyrie, the strangling ritual. Kitty.
Yeah.
My duty is to keep this gate closed.
Kirie was guiding me. I could hear her screaming. Screaming for help. As the Rope Shrine Maiden, she was destined to seal the gate. Yet she also wanted to be with the one she loved. But she couldn't have both, and was being torn apart by those two feelings.
which resulted in the calamity. Her spirit was touched by the malice, and she became a creature that wanted to make others suffer as she had. Now free of the malice, she is about to fulfill her duty as the Rope Shrine Maiden. Her soul must remain here, keeping this gate sealed off for all eternity. All alone. Endless pain. As long as she is free of pain, as long as she is not left hopeless, I wish to be by her side. Miku.
Mafuyu. Look, their souls are all going back to where they belong.
Miku. I now realize why I was brought here. And I will accept this destiny of mine. Miku. Thank you for everything.
Ever since that day, I stopped seeing things that other people don't see.